It was a day that some felt would be the Seminoles' comeback performance on the national stage, a game to show the world they were back to their 1990s form of dominance. But the Noles were brought back down to earth as they lost to the Oklahoma Sooners in a humbling fashion, 47-17 beatdown. National championship hopes and Heisman hype all but disappeared only after the second game of the season.